So guys, this is Klokriecher with another Lego Knights Kingdom review, and today I'm doing a review on the King Leo's Castle set, which came out in 2000. And recommended ages on this one is about 7 to 12 years old, and it came out in 2000, as I told you, and it has 8 minifigures, and here is the box. Part of the Lego Knights Kingdom, and it's the 1698, and on the flip side of the box, you can see some doodles here and some ideas which I've all done before, and they have very nice ideas here around the set. And this is what the set looks like in the box, looks like in the inside, and here we have the instruction booklet, which is 64 pages, and here we get the instructions for the ideas here. And the catapult here has 11 steps of building. This building here has 14 steps of building, and it goes right here. And you get this building here, which has 20 steps of building. And this part here has 5 steps of building. And you get this part here is the balcony, and it says 30 steps of building. This room here has 23 steps of building, and the part here 20 steps of building, and this catapult here has 20 steps of building, as I told you. And you get the main platform, which has 9 steps of building. There are no mistakes in the instructions, no missing pieces in the set, no stickers in the set. And now I will show you the minifigs. And here we get to the minifigs. Here we get the skeleton, which is a very basic minifigure, nothing special about that guy. Here we get the knight, which you have seen in the, this same guy is in the Bars attack set. Comes with the bow with the dart and the quiver right here, and he looks very cool. And that's the face, if you have forgotten how it looks like. Next one is that knight, very basic knight, and he comes with a sword. Next one is one of those bad guys, the leader of the bad guys. He comes with a shield and the axe here, and this helmet here with a bone, and here comes with this. He's a very basic character. You get that knight, he comes with a shield here and the spear, and he has this helmet here as well, and he comes with the eye patch. And next one is the king with the horse, and the horse has the armor here, as you can see, and as every horse, the head is movable. Here we get the king, very basic king. He comes with the gold crown and the sword here, and the shield here, and the printed legs, the torso there, and the beard. And this is back. You get a female knight with the sword here and the armor here. Red pants, the black bed, black arms, plume here on the visor. And this is her face. She comes with red hair and her red lipstick. No back printing for her. And the main attraction of the set is the. And by the way, you can only get this chick here in this set. even this princess here, and this is the main attraction, I think, the main attraction of the minifigures. She comes with this dress here, and she comes with this cool headpiece here, and she comes with this face, the brown hair, and the red lipstick, and she looks pretty cool. And now let's check out the set. Alright, so here's the set. First off, I will show you the cannon here. We get the cannon with the sheets there and the flags there and the leads here on each side, and you get the horse armor here with the bone, and this is a big flick missile that shoots as the other ones, and we'll move this one by side now and show you the castle. It kind of reminds me of the one from the Disneyland, which I've seen on some pictures. I haven't been there. So here we get the swords here, the bridge here, which flips up, and here we get the Lionhead statues, the gate here, which slides up. Here we have the flag, and this one here has some hooks there, so you can fix the gates like this, and then they will stay in this position, and or you can slide them down. Here we get some crossbows here, the solar window here with the light here, which looks nice, and here we get the torches there, the flags here all over the place of the castle, and here we get the crossbows here, the torches there, and an eagle, get two torches there, flags there which lifts up, and you get a flag here which also lifts up, and the treasure chest, but I, as you can hear, I haven't put anything in there, forgotten to put something in there as a way. And here we have the balcony here with the and the balcony here with the princess, and here we have the tower here on the top. On this side here, you can see the torches there, and there you can see a gym and the fence here, and the two axes there. So if you move this one back, the lever here, the axes is smashed down if it kills a guy who want to steal the gym. So this is a nice booby trap. Here we get the flip side, and this is made out of cloth material. You can see the throne here, and this one lifts up, and there you can see the gold coins. And this is a nice flag here. Kind of like this one. And here we have the catapult, which turns full 360. And here we have the torch there, and the catapult shoots at the other one. And you get the rock here. And that's it for the catapult. And here we have the main attraction, or the coolest feature here. If you push this one, this cannon hits this wall here, then the treasure chest will fly around, which is a nice feature. Try to demonstrate this feature for you. And let's see if I can do this one. Nope. This one didn't work. And then I also failed here to show you this feature. And come on. Oh, come on. Okay, one more try. That guy. And oops. Here we go. You can see the treasure chest is was flying around there, and then it landed here around, which is nice about this set. And I like this feature a lot, and I guess lots of you probably like this feature the best. And here we get the balcony here, the balcony over there. And yes, this is a great set. I would highly recommend you to get this one. And you can't get this anymore in Lego shop at home and at Toys R Us, but you can still find this one on eBay, Bricking, and Amazon for sure. And yes, that's it for my review. So please rate, comment, and subscribe. Any more subscribes, and goodbye. Thanks for watching my videos.